Today we're at Mad Max, where our next actor is Shane Cortese.
And it's now official, Shane has appeared on every show in New Zealand television. Is this a high or low for you?
It's a low point.
Jesus, good actor. He was acting, right?
So Shane, we might get you to make the whole thing with your mouth.
I'm gonna show you a special trick that I've got today. That's this.
And then spoon the other food into your mouth and just spit it back out into the burrito. Close it up with your mouth and then lick it like an envelope.
Have a nice day.
Get him to hold his hands out and make the nachos in his hands.
Put your hands up here, brother. Bit of rice.
Slap it all on there, Shane.
Chicken, beef, mate.
Keep putting guacamole on until we say stop.
Yeah, keep putting it on.
Keep going.
Keep it going.
Keep going.
Keep it going. Can you lift up the tin and pour some on?
Guacamole.
Slop it on the counter, mate. Special of the day.
Enjoy.
3, 2, 1, go.
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Here's I!
No, don't even.
There you go.
Start taking off your shirt then, Shane.
Chicken naked burrito.
Chicken naked burrito. Come out with the horn in 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
2, 1.
He's coming back, right?
He's not coming back. Well, we've made him dress up like a Mexican and blow a trumpet in someone's ear.
And cut. That's a wrap.
Hey, everyone. Thanks for watching. To subscribe to our channel, click on my face. I won't move it.
Or you can check out some of our other videos over here. Or don't. You don't have to do what I say.
But it'd be nice if they did, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would be, actually. Yeah, bring me a sandwich.
Your sandwich, sire.
That was quick.
Bring me a sandwich, please, sir.
Go f*** yourself, mate.